Here we are at episode 8. How's it going, everybody? This is the Sith military base. It's going to be fun for you. I'm actually going to be role-playing as the victim through this. So, we got that to look forward to. My best boy, T3. So he can be used once. Yeah, once. I can't think of another time he's useful. And let's get the fun started.
Kavadumpa kapaliamo napata, bonanakachu, yin kin kun no ba mule rachi kun, tong na. Kin kun shi kakchin awana wamata, nishi la chaga
bonanakachu,
kicha badwang.
Nothing good. Nothing good at all. Still kicking myself for not getting anything in computer. Probably helpful right about now. Worth every spike. And if only I had more. And I'm alive still? Oh, look at me coming up in the world. There's no way this can end badly. Got my energy shield on. Blasters are useless against me. I'm a menace. I'm an absolute menace.
Didn't work.
And to use more spikes that I don't have. Yeah, no. No. Not happening. Well, that'd be useful if I had T3 or HK. I need me some HK-47 in my life. Don't worry, my Duros friend. I'm here to save you. I will rescue you. I can't remember if it's green to release or red to release, so let's find out. I got you. Let's see here. Okay, red is off, green is on. Fantastic. Don't worry, fam, I got you. I will release you. You will be released from life. Enjoy the sweet, sweet release of death. Yeah. No happy endings here. Oh, no, I was doing so well. To be fair, they all shot me at the exact same time. So, like, I can't even compete.
What can I do?
But, hey, it's only one death. Only one death.
Sure.
A lot better than the deck base. So far. No way this happened more than once.
What?
Not against these trash mobs. I don't know why I keep looking at these securities terminal thingies. It's not like they're just gonna magically be unlocked for me. It's not how any of this works. Just because this is fun. See? I released him. I turned the cage off. So they can get his body out later.
How'd you like that?
I almost goofed up right there. Not being covered by my all-powerful energy shield. Aha! I'm now untouchable! There's not a damn thing you can do about it! I chased dopamine. I now have the dopamine because you are now dead. Haha! Alright. Can you tell what I'm procrastinating? Bet you can't guess. What could I possibly be procrastinating? Definitely not that droid fight. I don't know what you're talking about. I haven't done Terrace in a while. Okay. And there I go, unable to speak English again. Remember kids, speech therapy is not always effective. It helps some people though, so acceptable. It just cut out me standing there. I think I had to run and go do something. Ah! Goodbye, shield! Oh no! I'm out of shield! Who saw this coming?
There, take that.
This won't come back to haunt me later. Let's get this going. And there goes Bastila. And there goes me. What are you doing, Karth? You complete idiot. Shoot the thing that just killed two of us. To be fair, I think I killed Bastila. Oh well, we're not gonna talk about that. Come on, Karth, be useful for once. Alright, final stand. Let's go.
How'd you like that?
See, I know how this plays out, and I'm still on the edge of my seat. There we go. See, I knew that was gonna happen. And totally not because I looked forward in the video, like, 20 seconds. Oh wait, it's being playing. Never mind. Also, Karth's aim is fantastic right now. Yeah, now he's 2-for-2 on sniper shot. 3-for-3. 4-for-4. And 5-4-5. I don't think he's ever shot that good in this series. I doubt he ever will again. I'm proud of him though. Insta heal me.
Sure.
Oh, I have more energy shields. I'm gonna need dims. Gonna go ahead and save this now. Now for the fun part, and you see how much longer this video is, right? Who would have thought? The only thing I do in this video is the Sith military base.
Feed the hatred and anger within yourself.
And we're only about halfway through the video.
The dark side. But not even that can save you now. This meeting is a stroke of luck for me. My master will surely reward me with my lightsaber.
I'm sure you know what happens next.
The Force fights with me!
Does it though, Bastila? Yeah, you can tell I pulled some rookie mistakes here. See you, Bastila. I love stasis whenever I use it. I hate stasis when it's used on me. Just kill me already.
How do you like that?
Oh! Oh, wow. I was last one standing. Look at that. We haven't wiped in a while. It's been like 3 or 4 episodes. Something like that. Keeping the dialogue.
Who dares to break my meditation? You will pay for interrupting my...
Okay, not this time, I guess.
Wait. I sense the Force is strong with you. Very strong. Who would have thought a Force adept could be found on this insignificant planet?
If you only
Your
knew, buddy.
No match for a disciple of the dark side.
I am the dark side.
Ah, yes. Feed the hatred and anger within yourself. Call upon the power of the dark side. But not even that can save you now.
Yeah, I can.
This meeting is a stroke of luck for me. My
I'm
master
pretty
will
certain
surely reward me with my life
after this.
Once I kill you.
I just skip his dialogue. I'm also... We're gonna be here a minute. I'm not using the sticker every time. Stop throwing grenades, me.
You shall
it hurts
fall.
Bastila. She's literally carrying you. Do I not learn? This is my fault. I should not be doing this. And, yep, sorry, Karth. Sorry, me. Yes, I intentionally move around the death and wipe counters. It's fun sometimes. Keep you all on y'all's toes.
Who dare?
And insert it again.
Yes.
Dark side approved. We already know this. Goodbye, me. Goodbye, Bastila.
Ready.
This dude critted like twice in a row. Three times in a row. And there we go. Wow, 9 wipes. Who saw this coming except for everyone who saw this video was like 20 some minutes long. Nope, don't want that negative. So now we get to figure out how stims work, because I almost never use stims. I don't know why. They are very helpful. And you know, actually gear the characters. Because I always neglect this. I do not know why. I deck myself out.
Who dares to break? Who would?
That one was a little premature. Oh well. Y'all get the idea. Insert dark side approves here. Guess I gotta keep y'all guessing for now. Oh look. Bet you didn't guess that coming.
I'm here.
Oh!
Yep. And there it goes. Fastball. Oh, she's alive! Yeah, you already knew it was coming. My timing's allowed to be off. That, it's on purpose.
Ready?
Little spoiler. Right before Bastila died.
What can I do?
Yes?
See, now we play around with stims. I don't know why I gave myself the battle stimulant. I thought it would help.
Who dares? Who?
One extra health ain't gonna help me, though. Or is it? Doing some damage to him. And he's not stunning me. Oh, never mind.
How'd you like that?
We got this. I'm not doing anything. Oh. Goodbye, Karth. Goodbye, me.
I'm here.
Goodbye, Bat. Are y'all seeing a pattern here? I hope so. I sure am. Alright.
What?
Back to playing with stims. Ugh. Can't talk. It's almost like I don't write a script. Oh wait, I don't.
I'm here.
And as you can tell, you
yes?
Stim fans are probably screaming at me by now. Don't worry, I end up fixing the folly of my ways. However, comma, it is not at this very moment.
Who dares to poop?
Yeah. Let's just keep going. Insert dark side of praise here. Let's go ahead and get this over with. Yep. Well, I survived that one. She almost did. And there we go. I'm now stunned. Oh. Thanks for the heals.
Yes.
Goodbye, Karth. Goodbye, me.
What can I do?
I love how it swaps characters, so my characters can, oh, I can like watch myself die. I would say in third person, but in like from a different angle, I guess. Oh. Here it goes, Karth. You got this, Bastila. You don't got this, Bastila. Is this the one? Excuse me while I read up on stems. See, this is when I started to learn. I'm a slow learner. It's true, but I do learn. My mommy calls me special. That is a fact, not a joke, actually. I think she watches these.
I'm here.
Look at me giving the battle stimulant to the person who can actually benefit from it. Isn't that wild?
Yes. Uh-huh.
All right.
What?
Who dares to
can
break my...
Can this be the one? Yes, yes. Darth Vader approves. We already know. Come on, Bastila. I didn't waste that battle stimulant, did I? You're kinda needed. Oh god, no, please.
What can I do?
Bastila, do something. Do it now. Oh Lord, here we go. Wait a second.
What can I do?
Yeah, goodbye, Karth. Wait, wait. Finally! It's over! I had to pause again.
What?
Finally. I'm also about to cut out a fair bit of like running around Upper City. I go back to the stores, look through that. I don't buy anything. I buy a few med packs and a couple like mines. But I just
what can I do?
I've just started clipping out the boring running around sections.
Yes?
I don't want to commentate them. I'm sure you don't want to watch me running in circles. So, you're welcome. So, we're going to skip until we are... Well, Upper City. But, like, elsewhere in the Upper City. See? I teleported. I'm just too good. I went from there, I went back to the Upper City apartments, my apartments, and just did a couple things. I didn't talk to any main characters or anything like that. That's saving for y'all, because those are actually fun to commentate.
Hello there, youngster. Just 50.
I am gonna buy this Bazaar deck.
Glad to see you're interested in. Good luck.
This is fun. No, I don't do it at all here.
Chapu-chan.
I've got you.
That's right, we're doing a rematch. I'm gonna try
Ladies
to cheese it.
Ladies and gentlemen, draw your eyes. As a legend in the sport, a 20-year veteran.
If I can't cheese it here, I'm done trying. It's gonna set you down right here. It hit him. And it didn't poison him. Alright, let's go. Yeah.
The stranger in Mo has done it again.
If I can't cheese him, I show as hell. I ain't gonna cheese Starkiller. Not gonna happen. So, we're just leaving the battle circle alone. A battle circle. The dueling arena alone. And doing literally anything else. Let's go, Karth. Waiting on you. I didn't cut out this running sequence because Karth's about to talk to me, so forgive me. Any minute now. Probably could have cut a good bit of this out, but oh, there it is. No one cares, Karth. But yes, now you want to talk to me.
Yes, what's on your mind?
Nothing.
You do. Well, fair enough. What do you want to discuss?
What is your major malfunction, numbnuts?
I know you wouldn't understand where I was coming from. Let me try and explain. You got the skills of an elite commando, and you saved my butt more than
you're welcome.
Between that and your facility with languages, I'm lucky.
Bonjour.
But that doesn't mean that I'm going to stop watching you being wary. I'm just not built that way.
Man, we'll be built different. How about that?
I don't know that yet. Like I said before, it's probably nothing, but I've been betrayed by people before.
Not gonna have a chance there, pimp.
Yeah, well, you wouldn't be the first. Look, I don't expect you to be my
friend. I'm not.
This is just the way I am. No need to take it personally.
I do.
Me?
Yeah, you.
I don't remember ever saying anything about a traitor. All I mean is that if you're smart, you won't trust anyone. Not me, not Bastila, and especially not yourself.
I liked you better as Cade Elinga from Mass Effect. You're less whiny.
It's not what I want. I have a duty, and I intend to see it through. The galaxy is in danger,
said
and
duty.
I want to save it. That's what I want. Why is whether or not I trust you or anyone so damned important?
It's not. I really don't care.
We don't have time for this, so can we please just drop it for now? Can we pick it up later if you really must? I want to get underway.
Sure, why not? Old buddy, old pal, Karth. We're just gonna walk on over to the lower city gate, where we will pick up next time in episode 9, where we
listen to me,
go turn in. Hey, there's the space racist. Where we go turn in the Sith launch codes, and we finally go to Davik's estate and get off this rock. Take care, see y'all next time.